See? Told you.
Now, with your hands where we can see them, slowly come on up.
How you doing, dummy?
Better. Now I see your ugly face.
How you like that? You bushwhacking castrator?
What are you doing? He was getting up!
It took him too long, so I done it for him. Joe Gage! Get your ass over here and shut this trap door.
I'm sorry, honey. May I sit in a chair?
Yes, you may. Keep your hands flat on that table. Don't move them.
Max! You sure picked the wrong time to turn into a nigger lover. Don't you see that nigger and John Ruth put you smack dab in the middle of danger? You're about to be murdered in some nigger named Minnie's house, and you don't even know why.
Okay, bitch. I'll bite. Why?
I'm working with all three of them fellas. But not because they got butterflies in their belly about me, but because we're all gang members. The Jody Domingue gang. That fella y'all just killed in the basement was Jody Domingue, my brother.
Well, who the hell is Jody Domingue?
You want to tell him, Bounty Man?
He was a big bad cat worth $50,000. And every member of his gang was worth at least 10. Which finally explains why you worth 10.
And what's gonna happen when that sun comes out, nigger? So is my brother's 15 men coming straight here for us. Tell him, Grouch!
Jody got 15 men waiting at Red Rock. We couldn't kill John Ruth and free Daisy here. Their job was to sack the town, kill John Ruth, and free Daisy there.
Now, with my brother dead, I'm in charge of this gang. Right, boys?
That's right, Daisy.
Oh, yeah.
And Chris, I'm telling you, you ain't done anything yet that we can't forgive. So, let's make a deal.
No deal, bitch.
You gonna let that nigger speak for you, Chris?
Hold it, Warren. Seeing as how she ain't got nothing to sell, I'm kind of curious about her sales pitch. Humor me.
Oh, all right. Bitch.
What's your deal?
Easy. Take your gun. Shoot that nigger dead. Then we sit here all nice like for the next 2 days. When the snow melts, we go to Mexico, you go on to Red Rock, get that star pinned on your chest. Hey, Pete, how much can we pay him?
Well, we could give him Marco. Bob's real name is Marco the Mexican. He's worth $12,000.
That's Marco the Mexican?
Precisely, yeah.
Shit. Now that I done blowed his face off, Marco ain't worth a peso.
Well, then, if I die, In the next 2 days, which is more than likely, you're gonna have me. Under the name of English Pete Hickox, I got a federal bounty of $15,000 on my head. It's all yours, Chris.
You keep talking, Pete. You're gonna talk yourself to death. Joe Gay, who you be?
Grouch Douglas.
You heard of him?
Yeah, I heard of Grouch Douglas. He worked 10 just like Daisy.
Oh, remind me why we wouldn't just kill all y'all. Cash in.
Oh, you can kill us all, but you'll never spend a cent of that bounty money. And you'll never leave this mountain alive. Because when that snow melts, the rest of Jody's gang, all 15 of them that were waiting in Red Rock, are coming here. Now, let's say you shoot us all. If you really want all that Domingue gang bounty money, you still gotta get all our corpses into Red Rock. And that ain't gonna be so easy. Because I doubt you can drive a four-horse team. That wagon out there is too heavy for a two-horse team. So that means you're gonna have to lead a string of horses into Red Rock. And with that deep snow after a blizzard, you ain't gonna be able to get away with any more than, say, one body per horse. So that's you leading a string of four horses into Red Rock. And with all them horses in that snow, and you all by your lonesome, you're gonna be a mite pokey. And you're gonna run smack dab into the Domingue gang. And again, Grouch, how many is that?
15 killers strong.
And when those 15 killers come across you in possession of all our dead bodies, they ain't just gonna kill you and that nigger. They're gonna go back to Red Rock and kill every son of a bitch in that town. You really the sheriff of Red Rock? You wanna save the town? Then shoot that nigger dead! Ah, Jesus Christ!
Oh, you believe in Jesus now, huh, bitch? Well, good, because you about to meet him. Anybody else want to make a deal, huh?
The deal still stands, Chris. You ain't done nothing we can't forgive. It's all still on that nigger. You shoot him dead, take my body, sit out of snow with Daisy and Grace.